I couldn't drink, I couldn't feed myself, I couldn't text or pretty much do anything. I was basically just existing. I wasn't really living my life, I was existing. And now, after the stem cell surgery, I'm able to live my life. If I was there, and if I was able to thank them, I would just tell them, thank you for giving my life back. Thank you for allowing me to live my life again.